This is it. This is the problem. The problem that's it off, a tick in my mind. A tick that wouldn't stop until something changed. Couldn't believe I just stood there and watched. But I mean, nobody helps in situations like that. So I guess I'm no better than anyone else.
John, what are you doing?
I'm hiding from life!
Why?
Cause life sucks!
What happened?
You know what happened. This happens every day.
John, get out
now. No!
I'm gonna pull you out if you don't get out.
No, don't be there.
I'm doing it.
Ricky, don't! Ricky! Ricky!
Get over yourself, man.
I hate you.
Bully.
I hate you.
Get up, come on, get up.
No.
Get up.
This is what my life has come to.
Get up.
I've accepted my fate and you should
get
too.
Get up.
Richard!
Get up.
I hate you. I hate you.
Yeah, I know.
You know this, huh?
Get up.
What's up, Rick?
Run.
Go, dude, run.
Get him.
Go back.
You guys know best, you'll just stay down.
Let's go.
Go!
It's not gonna be that easy.
Go. Oh.
Night, night!
By the time I woke up, everyone else was gone. I assume they just beat him up and left him there. All I know for sure, though, is that we can't go on like this any longer. Something needs to happen.
You know we have to stand up to them, right?
Why?
Because we can't keep going on like this.
Yeah, we can.
No, we can't. Someone needs to stand up and we can win.
Well, it's not gonna be us. We don't have any plans. We are constantly being beat by them. We have no leverage. How do you suspect we do this?
I don't know, but there has to be a way.
Well, I'd love to hear your plan. Until then, I'm gonna go get beat up again for the 1,000th time this week.
I realized there really was a way. But in all honesty, deep down, I knew it wouldn't work.
I think I might have an idea.
What's your idea?
You'll have to wait to find out, but I think it's good.
No, so much confidence.
Go!
This is about when I finally realized it. That we could beat the bully at his own game. That I could beat him at his own game. That I could finally stand up and make a difference. Everything had been leading up to this one moment, and in the end, I was walking away, and he wasn't, and that was the greatest feeling I had ever felt and will ever feel in my entire life. And after they lost, the bullies just stopped messing with us. But it was fine. Even if they started again, we would have just stood right back up to them.